anybody, Dad, don't you want to?
I'll show him and follow him when he visits everyone in the village.
Yeah, but Dad, he should be here soon. Doesn't he come every year?
What in the world? What are you doing with those plates and all this snow? You feel all right?
Don't worry, we know what we're doing.
Sure, these rakes will help us find out if our future husband is rich and poor.
Rich and poor? Rich and poor?
He's talking. Well, back in the...
Thank you. Thank you. couldn't possibly have children. I tell him, yeah, they do have children. So we'd like to introduce Father at this time, Paul Strada. To my knowledge, Paul has two children. And Auxa Kane. Auxa Kane also has two children. Auxa was our mother this evening. Besides being our mother, Auxa is our secretary, our cleanup person, our call-up person, our letter-writing person, and our prop person, and our worry-all. Does a fantastic job for all those things. Again, Auxa, thank you very much. Our grandfather Christmas is John Radovich. John, would you please step forward, John. Anetha Zopoulos and Thaddeus Rodovilis. Anetha Zopoulos, would you please step forward, please? Anetha's mother and father danced in our group at one time. And then we don't have a gift for Thaddeus Rodovilis, but would you please step forward? He was our young man. That in life, the girls get everything. The boys hardly get anything. Oh, he noticed. And the keyboard was Agamentus Baniscus. Everybody remembers Paul. He did a solo up here. We had a violinist, Alex Gillies. Alex, would you please step forward? For one time in the past, this goes back many years ago, we started out another violinist about his age, and I think the last time he played with us, he was over 6 feet tall, so somehow he's violinist. I think the violin promotes growth as they grow up. I'm trying not to forget. Oh, yes. We want to introduce Dr. Raimunda Paritikaita Pishkinena, who where's Raimunda? I can't see her. She has to step forward. Ah, there she is. Raimunda is studying here in the United States, besides having a very beautiful voice. She's an ophthalmologist. And she's here in the United States specializing or to learn the craft or the trade or whatever you call it in plastic surgery of the eye. So she's a very talented person besides having a beautiful musical talent. Our ornaments for our tree were provided as usual. This in the store, so we want you to have this for as a remembrance of this occasion, and maybe next year the rose wax. We'd like to thank our